hell was that?
Hydrochloric acid. I'd advise not standing in it.
Well, that explains expense reports for her pen.
Sensor showing a lot of movement in the jungle.
Scattered and disorganized.
Those are animals. Ground team, be advised of incoming hostile wildlife.
Senses indicate the horde is beginning to dissipate. They were responding to Red after all.
We can contemplate the implications later.
Ground team, recover Wen's ID and head to the facility.
I'm confused. How did the ID survive?
Well, it's quite simple, really. When you understand the environmental hazards of your handlers, you update the materials of their equipment. The badges are virtually indestructible.
But why just the badges?
Do you have any idea how expensive those materials are? We do have a fiduciary duty to consider.